This video is proudly sponsored by NordVPN. I went my entire life thinking that incognito mode protected my privacy online, but it does nothing. If you're like me, protect yourself. I recommend Nord. So think of a VPN as an extra layer of protection. So instead of using your internet connection, you'll be using one of Nord's servers. And don't worry, there's absolutely no data logging, so not even Nord can see what you're up to. Just open up the app, choose which server you want to connect to, and yeah, that's it. So I selected the UK here, but you can choose from over 60 different countries and thousands of servers. So not only am I protected, but my phone actually thinks that I'm in the UK right now. So that means I can go binge watch any UK Netflix shows if I want. I believe The Office and Brooklyn Nine-Nine are still on there. All of the Spider-Man movies are on there if you want to catch up. The best part is that Nord covers up to 6 different devices, so your phone, laptop, iPad, even your TV can all be protected and can access content from anywhere and anytime. Right now, Nord is hooking us up with 70% off at nordvpn.com/asmrjazz. So that's literally around $3 a month for unlimited protection and unlimited access to content at all times for the next 2 years. The link is in the description box below. Thank you so much to NordVPN for being our very first sponsor. And let's get into tonight's exam. Hello. Good to see you again. My name is Dr. Jazz. I see that you're here for your second annual physical exam. Perfect. Okay. Okay. How have you been doing? That's good. Yeah. Mentally, physically. Okay. I'm just going to get you to confirm your name, date of birth, just some information to get us started, okay? Alright. So just a first name. Okay, last name. Date of birth. Okay, perfect. Right. And just repeat your healthcare number if you can. Thank you. Perfect. Thank you so much. So now just for general questions, how often do you drink in a week? So alcohol consumption. Okay, yes. Right. And do you smoke? Alright, and how often are you physically active? Mm-hmm. Great. And in terms of family history, are there any new concerns that I should know about? Okay. Okay, great. Have you had any recent injuries that I should know about? Okay. Any recent surgeries? Okay. Okay, perfect. And last question. Do you have any allergies? Just to make sure that, you know, I will be using latex gloves throughout this procedure. The physical exam can tend to be a little bit personal, so I just want to make sure that everything is as comfortable as possible for you. Okay. No allergies to latex, correct? Okay. Perfect. Thank you so much. Have you had any recent injuries to the head? Yes. Okay. How long ago was that? Okay. Have you gotten any checkups for that? Okay. Yes. So we can check that today. Okay. So, we can get started with your exam. I'm just going to start Bye. Checking your heart. Just glad, and just raise your shirt a little bit. Is it okay? Okay. This will be a little bit cold, but it's not too bad. It'll just be a few seconds, and I just want you to breathe in and breathe out with me a few times, okay? I'm just going to go behind you and double check for your lung functions. Okay. So, just, alright, so just go ahead and breathe in and out. Breathe in. Wasn't too bad, was it? Yeah, it's nice to take a couple of breaths in and exhale. It's just nice to slow your heart rate down a little bit. Helps to calm down anxiety, like people say. Breathing works. Okay. Everything sounded good, by the way. We usually like to start with this just to help calm our patients down a little bit, slow down their heart rate. We won't be doing anything too serious on you today, no invasive procedures. Perfect. Okay, let's go ahead and check your blood pressure. So I'm just going to put this cuff around. Just slide it up your arm. Good. Okay. Okay. I'm just going to find the vein right here. Good. Yeah, we just want to rest it on top of the vein. Alright. When you're ready, I'm just going to go ahead and pressure's looking good. Just gonna write that down. Okay, perfect. I'll just go ahead and slide this off your arm. And just put that away. Perfect. Alright. So you did mention that you had some recent trauma to the head. Just want to make sure that everything is okay. Do you mind if I just check some of the lymph nodes on your face? Okay, thank you. It's okay if I touch. Thank you. So I'll just start by pressing. Right underneath the eyes. There. Okay, great. Is there any pain? Please let me know if there's any pain at any time, okay? No pain. Okay, good. cheeks in. Just go ahead and try to smile, okay? Alright, yeah, just try to resist at the sides there. Good. Okay, and there's no pain, correct? Perfect. Okay. Just I'm gonna try to push your mouth out. Just go ahead and do a frown. I'm just going to try to do the same. So in the back there, I have the eye chart set up for you. I will just move out of your way. So try to read that first line right there. Good. Okay. And here. Good. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it gets a little bit difficult there. Okay. things you want to do, make sure that your nose is aligned. My nose is aligned with yours. Yeah. Square, correct. All right. Star, yes. Last one. Yes, a very lopsided. Do help me. this does have properties that immediately make your immediately soothe the area that it is applied to. Okay, I'll just write that down. I can prescribe you some more. So let me just see what else you might need. Just there. Perfect. Okay.
Exactly.